One more time for Mike from the Bastard Sinners, y'all.